as the Boston Red Sox continued to play out of the 2014 season, there's ample opportunity for playing time among prospects and young players. Rookies comprise a third of the starting lineup and two-fifths of the rotation, and many other youngsters are champing at the bit in AAA, waiting for their next shot at MLB glory. But because the Red Sox decided to reload with MLB talent rather than rebuild with prospects at the deadline, there's not room for everyone on the current MLB roster. That makes each prospect's or post-prospect's performance key, as hitters are a few bad games away from riding the bench and starters are one poor start